Helios. Helios, turn around. Over here, face me. Helios, come here. Come here. Hey, I can't see you. Guess where we're going? We're gonna go to a new store for you. You've never been here. We're gonna go to Petco. Aren't you excited? Yeah, let's go. Come on. Come on, get up on my shoulder better. Come on. Don't make me walk all bent over and crippled. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's better. Let's go in the Petco. Let's go in here and see what's going on. Harness that'll fit him. Oh, you work for Blue Buffalo. Mm-hmm. That's where he eats.
Really?
Is that why you're standing here to get people away from this one?
No, I was just looking at this.
Yep.
So cute.
He eats Blue Buffalo Wilderness grain free. So does his adult, I guess they're
friends,
yeah. I need a harness for him. I want to start training him.
Okay.
Yeah. When I got one from my big tomcat, the only thing that would fit him at this age was a tiny little chihuahua harness. So do you have something?
I think he would probably be so
cute. Right in there on the
bottom row. And then if those don't fit, we have extra small cat harnesses.
Okay, can you help me?
Sure. Actually, I'm going to have somebody else come help you because I have to
work. Thanks. All right. What do we got here, Helios? You see one you like? No? Ooh. Don't stab me with your claws. It hurts. You went down, don't you? Yeah. You gotta stay up on my shoulder. Get you a harness. How do we do this now? Helios, turn around. Let's see how we do this.
Slip this over the head.
Okay. Now how big can that adjust? Is that only gonna work for a kitten?
It is gonna go a little bit bigger than this, but not a ton. So it probably, yeah, probably would only work when they're...
Do you have those for adults?
Fairly small. I don't think so. That's just like that.
Cool. Helios, how do you like your new leash? How much is this one? 16, 17?
Yeah, $16.99.
Because, yeah, the one I got, the Chihuahua harness for my cat Zeus, it went from this size up to a 1-year tomcat.
There you go.
Almost a 12-pound cat.
Yeah, this is that bungee.
But how big will the harness go?
This one, the harness will go.
Can you make it as small as he needs?
As he needs.
That's a big harness.
This is about as big as it'll go. Right.
Oh, let's try making that one small. Helios, I got you on a leash. You can't get away from me. Meow. I like blue better. So that works, blue and red. This is his first time in a store.
He's just curious.
Yep.
Around.
Helios.
All right, kiddo, let's take this one off ya.
Doesn't even mind.
No, didn't.
That's why I started him at this age. He's actually younger than when I started Zeus and Phoebe.
Mm-hmm.
They started at 8 weeks or older. He might be 6.5 or 7. He's born on the 11th a month ago.
Okay. So. Oh, there we go.
They're talking in your ear.
I'm helping a customer in cats.
Do you need me to help hold him?
There we go.
And how big will it go? I mean, I guess I saw it, but so that was pretty good size.
So that's about as small as it goes. It's still a little loose around in here.
Oh, so we can't make it tighter?
But not right there. Whoa, hey, bud. But I was going to say, we can tighten it up in the front here so he can't slip his feet.
Yeah, let's do that. Okay, let's put him on the ground and see how he bounces on his bungee cord. Oh, where's the leash?
Right here.
All right. Meow. Helios.
Meow.
He wants to hide.
Hey, kitty cat.
Yeah.
Helios. Meow. Meow.
Okay, he's going to back out of it.
Helios. Does that one work better? Helios, look at me.
He likes that leash. There he
that
goes.
Leash, yeah.
Yeah, they always do that. Okay, I'll buy this one.
Okay.
No, I'll just walk him around the store briefly.
Okay.
Helios, let's see how you like your leash. Thank you. How do you like your leash? You got a harness and a leash. You can't go under there. Come on back. Helios, come on out. There's a big old doggy right there. Helios, come on. Come on, Helios.
Meow.
Come here. Come this way. Come on. Helios.
How do you like your leash? Helios! Come this way.
Oh, sorry. There you go.
Come on. Helios! Come this way. Come on.
No, don't pull out. Keep that leash on. He's gonna get it off, I think. Nope, that was tight enough, he couldn't back out. Come on, kitty. Come on over here. Helios, come here.
Come on.
You got your leash sideways. No. Come on. Come on. It's okay.
Let's go walking.
Come on, don't bite your leash.
Are you gonna bite your leash? Don't bite your leash.
He's getting all twisted.
Come on.
Oh, don't bite your leash. Helios, come on, let's go.
Come on. Kitty, 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 kitty.
go for a walk, okay? Come on. Let's go for a walk. Come on, follow me. Don't bite your leash. Why are you biting your leash? Smell. Come on. Come on, Helios. Come on. Hey. Come on. Come on. Helios. Come on. Come on. Come on, Helios. Come on. Helios. Hey, what's this?
Additional assistance registered, please.
Come on. Helios, walk with me. Come on. Come on. Meow. Come on. Walk, Helios. Come on. Helios. Hey. Hey, right here. Here's the way to get him to walk. No, oh, I turned the camera on, he stopped. Come on, Helios. He was walking against his will. Come on, there he goes. Nope, he's sliding. Helios, come on. Zeus wasn't this stubborn, but Zeus is out in the backyard where he wanted to explore. Same with Phoebe. Oh. Let's go. Come on. Come on, Helios. Come on. Walk. Come on. Come on. I wouldn't be in a hurry, but I got a doctor's appointment in a half hour. Come on. That's a good kitty. He's walking on his own. Come on, Helios. It's not so much about being on the leash, it's about where he wants to go versus where I'm taking him. Come on. Hi. I'm gonna buy a little can of Wilderness just to see if it would bribe him. He doesn't mind being on the leash so much as he doesn't want to go where I want him to go. My other cats I started in the backyard, which I'll do with him, but you know, I didn't start in the store. This is his first time in the store.
He seems scared.
Yeah, well, this is the first time out. Come on. That's why. Come on, Helios. He just was with his family a week ago, and now he's been with me inside for a week. I still haven't introduced him to the adult cats. I kept him separate because he's so tiny. I have an 18-pound tomcat.
Wow. So, that would be really intimidating for the little guy.
What's wrong? You want to ride on my shoulder?
Purr, Helios, purr.